Good morning, everyone, and it's another beautiful day, as you can see. Okay, got a couple of mowers to do today. We got this one over here, and this Victa, which I've started on already. And this is what happens if you don't really look after your mowers. You could almost grow a garden in here, I guess. That's quite thick. And also, pretty much falling out. So I gotta get a kit for that. Yummy. All clean now. It looks like a normal mower again. And that's all what come off of it. There's my foot. That's a lot of crap. Yuck. Clean the rest of it off. Right. Alright, this thing's all clean and ready to go, so we'll see if it starts. Try a new spark plug in it, probably why it started a little bit funny. Spark plug, probably original, I think.
Ooh, hotty. Hot, hot, hot.
Ooh.
How to do this? O2. What? O2 and O3 at the time. It's left.
It isn't bad, but I'll
try another one up. What? They're all empty. See if I can unbox on one hand. Try that again. One done, one to go. Right, here's something interesting. This thing had the wrong fuel cap on it. Found the right one for it now. I got plenty of spares of those. Right, the one it had in it, just broken this thing off because it was all faded. Look what I found underneath. It's a fuel gauge. Very interesting little gadget. It's just got a little spiral. As it moves up, the needle goes around. Let's see if I can show you how it works. This thing's pretty much full. Can be a bit sticky, obviously. Ah, that's not bad though. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Very interesting. Ah, air filter, as you can see. Yuck. So I have to wash that out. And I gotta check the diaphragm under there. Everything works. Seems to be alright. Tape's still working, so the diaphragm might be fine. Bloody rain.
What's that you throw in the ground? What's
that? Alright, here's something funny. See my cockatiel up there? You get something to tap on, so I'll get the screwdriver, tap it on here. You watch what he does. Focus. Okay. Thank you. He doesn't really do very much, he just sleeps a lot. This one's the attention seeker. Noisy neighbours. Okay, I've blown this carby off. I'm just going to pull that this off the tank to see what the diaphragm's like. Cleaned up the starter, and I cleaned up the air filter. That's good enough. So we'll drop this off now. God for the track. Base your diaphragm in there. Alright, the diaphragm is pretty much glued to the tank, so I managed to get it off. Yeah, look, it's actually quite healthy. So I'll just wash it and put it back in and see what it does. That's actually really good. About the same as the one in that one over there. Same motor. Alright, ready to see if it goes. Well, that's two done. This is running beautiful. Alright, last project for the day is this old Homelite brushcutter. Just got to have a look and see if the diaphragms in this carb are cracked or whatever, because this primer bulb's busted. Luckily enough, I got one spare new one. So we'll pull that off and have a look inside it. Alright, here's the carb oil off. It's a bit dirty, so I'll clean it up, pull it apart and have a look in it, see if it's all good. That's the air filter, I'll have to wash that and blow it off. The unit itself, feels like it's alright. Got plenty of compression, it's not locking up or anything, so it should go again. Well, thankfully, everything on the inside of this carby is absolutely spotless. And these little diaphragms are perfectly reusable. So that saves having to buy and wait for a new set of them. All I have to do is replace that primer bulb, put it back together and see how it goes. Rightio. Looks like brand new again, I think. So we'll throw it on and see what it does. Tricky to do it one-handed. Wrong hole. Try that one. Thank you. fuel in it and see what it does. Alright, filled it with fuel, and yeah, we'll see if it goes. Excellent. Thanks for watching. See you later.
Look at
this bunch of little cute lorikeets.
Must be dead. Must be the other one on the other side.
There it is. Aww, look at that.
Right? It's four. I don't have any more biscuits. I gave it all to you yesterday. Come here. Come there. Baby, then the mother can kill you.